Representative Derek Kilmer says he will not seek reelection. Kilmer currently represents District 6, covering the Olympic Peninsula. He served in the Washington State Legislature before being elected to Congress in 2012. In a statement, he wrote, quote, "I'm a pretty young guy with more chapters in me. My plan is to ensure those chapters enable me to continue to make a positive difference, and I'd sure like to make a bit more time for those I love."